You're the spiderling. Crime-fighting spider. You're Spider Boy?
Spider-Man.
Not in that onesie, you're not.
It's not a onesie.
Underoos!
Nice job, kid.
Thanks. Well, I could have stuck the landing a little better. It's just a new suit. Wait, it's nothing, Mr. Stark. It's perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, we don't really need to start a conversation.
Okay.
You know, it's never too early to start thinking about college. I got some pull at MIT. And call.
Hey, man. What's up, Mr. Stark?
Kid, where'd you come from?
A field trip to Nova!
Forget the flying vulture guy, please.
Why?
Yes, why? Because I said so. Sorry, I'm talking to a teenager.
So, that's all on YouTube, though, right? I mean, that's where you found it. Because you know that's all fake. It's all done on a computer.
Mm-hmm.
It's like that video.
Yeah. Oh, you mean like those UFOs over Phoenix?
Exactly.
What have we?
Nope.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Band practice, was it?
What is this guy's problem, Mr. Stark?
He's from space. He came here to steal a necklace from a wizard. Kid, that's the wizard. Get on it.
On it! I'd rather just stay on the ground for a little while. Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Somebody's gotta look out for the little guy, right?
You're turning me down? You better think about this. Look at that. Look at me. Last chance, yes or no?
No.
Okay. It's kind of a Springsteen-y working class hero vibe that I dig.
Mr. Stark, I'm being beamed up.
Hang on, kid.
How did you find me? Did you put a tracker in my suit or something?
I put everything in your suit, including this heater.
Oh, that's better. Thanks.
What were you thinking?
The guy with the wings is obviously the source of the weapons. I gotta take him down.
Take him down now, huh?
Pete, you gotta let go. I'm gonna catch you.
But you said save the wizard! Thank you, Pete.
We're too high up. You're running out of air.
Yeah, that makes sense. Mr. Stark, it smells like a new car in here.
Happy trails, kid. Friday, send him home.
Yep. Oh, come on! Oh. Oh. Hey. Oh. If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
Seriously loyal piece of outerwear, aren't you?
Yeah, speaking of loyalty.
What the?
I know what you're gonna say.
You should not be here.
I was gonna go home.
I'd wanna hear
it. But it was such a long way down, and I just thought about shooting.
And now I gotta hear it.
I'm kinda stuck to the side of the ship, and this suit is ridiculously intuitive, by the way, so if anything, it's kinda your fault that I'm here.
What did you just say?
I take that back.
This isn't Coney Island, this isn't a field trip. This is a one-way ticket.
You hear me? Don't pretend you thought this through.
No,
I know you didn't.
I did
could
think
not
this
not
through.
We're now in a flying donut, billions of miles from Earth with no backup.
I'm backup.
No, you're still away. The adults are talking.
Let me just say, if aliens wind up implanting eggs in my chest or something and I eat one of you, I'm sorry.
I do not want another single pop culture reference out of you for the rest of the trip, you understand?
I'm trying to say that something is coming.
See, not winging it isn't really what they do.
What exactly is it that they do?
Kick names, take ass.
Yeah, that's fine.
I swear to you, I'm gonna French fry this little freak.
Let's do it! You shoot my guy and I'll blast him! Let's go!
So you're down there, he's in trouble. What's your plan? Go.
Okay. Did you ever see this really old movie, Aliens?
Well, I'm about to dance off to save the universe.
What dance off? It's not.
Like in Footloose, the movie?
Exactly like Footloose. Is it still the greatest movie in history?
It never was.
Don't encourage this, all right?
Okay.